Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the farm. Excuse all the background noise, but we got fans going. It's hot out here. I got the great idea to go and replace all the weather stripping. And I got a complete weather stripping kit, including an extra set of weather stripping for the second top. This has two tops. It's got the regular painted top, and then it's got one that's clear Lexan plastic or something. And I thought this was going to be a pretty quick deal. Well, 5 days later, I'm here to tell you it's not a real quick deal. However, had all sorts of fun getting rid of the old stuff and going through with an old screwdriver and scraping out all the remnants of the old sealant and adhesive, and got rid of all of the old rubber, which was falling apart and crumbling. And luckily, some of it had been replaced for us before. And I spent a couple of days doing this. I just spent a whole day doing the windshield all the way around it. And I spent another day doing over here. And yeah, it took a lot longer than I expected. Now I'm going after the roof, one of the roofs, and it's really slow going, because as soon as you start trying to tear this rubber off of where it's been for the past God knows how many years, it's crumbling in my hands or refusing to come off. So I'm going to dive back into that. Enjoy.